people with the help of ultrasonic waves and notify them with buzzer sound and vibration. This device can be worn as cloth or glove. This is the first device that can be wearable for flights.
The components which are used to make dot time are Arduino UNO software, which is for the ultrasonic sensor, LED lights, and head motors.
This device is a red or a blind person's body. When a person is close to an obstacle, the ultrasound wave from the ultrasonic sensor is transmitted and hits the object and a reflect back. The reflected signal is received by the ultrasonic sensor. The frequency of the vibrating deep and motion deep and deep increases and decreases in the distance. Thus, the person who wears this understands the attraction of the object.
The product can be modified by attaching it on it on a jacket so that the device does not need to be wear one by one. Users of specially designed mode instead of audio and high quality sensor, high quality address.